This is the best Christmas surprise ever. Vincent Gibbs usually decks out his home with lights, trees, figurines, and a nativity scene. This year, the 82-year-old retired teacher was just too weak because of his cancer treatment. So when they found out about it, 100 of his former students took a school bus to his home and sang Christmas carols, shouting, "Mr. Gibbs, we love you." And Gibbs seeing this with a smile on his face, waving from the window with a Santa hat on his head. Because that should be a big part of what this time of year is. A reminder and a showcasing that we're not alone.